Hola, hola, my beautiful people. How are you today? ¿Cómo están todas, my beautiful friends? Love you, all of you, my friends. Today I start saying you, God bless you. God bless you from the bottom of my heart. Muchas bendiciones, a lot of blessings for all of you, my friends. And thank you so much. Thank you. Gracias, gracias for all this wonderful, amazing support, for your time, for click the video and watch me. You know, I appreciate very much that you guys like me so much, and I really appreciate it. I show you the way how I am. This is me, I'm a straight shooter. I am very direct to the point. I am myself. So what you see is what you get. What you see is what you get because this is the real me. And I'm so happy that you guys enjoyed all my videos. I'm so happy. You guys inspire me and you guys motivate me every single day to do better and better for all of you guys and for myself too. You know, so this is a blessing for me, a big, big bless. And also for you guys, because now you're learning to how to cook and you entertain yourself and you see the kitchen in other way, and maybe you start learning now, and it's great. You know, I'm very happy for all of you. And I wanted to tell you today that God is beautiful, God is love, God is everything and wonderful. And we have each of us, we have God in our hearts, my friends. If you know, if you put in your head now that you are the owner of your mind, you can do such a wonderful things for yourself, in benefit for yourself, because nobody's gonna do it, only yourself. That's why I tell you, you are the owner of your mind. You know, and keep strong, my friend. Keep strong. Always positive. If you're positive, you can do anything that you want, my friends. Everything that you want. Whatever the people says to you, don't pay attention, my friend. You have to do what you think is the best for yourself. Always, always, always. You make your own decisions and your own choices. And besides that, you have to pray to God. You know, ask for signs, always follow your intuitions, you know, but talk to God. If you are kind of confusing in something, just go on your knees and talk to God. You know, you will see a lot of difference, but do it, my friend, because it's gonna be for yourself. It's a good thing for yourself. You are about to take a big decisions for yourself, for your kids, for your family, you have to go first to God. Talk to God first, one-to-one. Don't listen to nobody else. Some people, they cannot give you a good advice, but you have to go first to God, you know, and follow your intuitions, and your Holy Spirit is in you. So He's gonna direct you, He's gonna guide you, as long as you talk and you have the connection to God, my friend. So keep strong, my friend. Keep strong, because good things is coming in your way for you, my friends. A lot of blessings. Blessings, blessings, blessings. A lot of blessings, my friend. And I wanted to send you my very good vibes today. Good vibes. Good vibes. Always positive, my friend. I wish you a lot of health. Health. Without health, we cannot do nothing, my friend. So ask for health. That's the most important. You being healthy, you can do many things, my friend. Health, my friend. A lot of blessings for you and your family and your kids, my friend. You need blessings. Be humble, my friend. Be humble. Be thankful. Be thankful. That's the most important, my friend. Be humble. Jesus Christ was so humble. Jesus Christ was a great example that He was so humble. You have to learn. You have to be humble. Whatever somebody handle you a glass of water, say thank you so very much. Appreciate it. God bless you. We all need blessings. We all need blessings. Say to your babies, to your kids, God bless you, mi amor. Kiss them, love him, hug him. Say, God bless you, mi amor. I love you very much. God bless you. Say blessings for your friends that you love, for your family, for everybody. Even though people that hurt you in life, say, God bless that person. You don't need to hang out with those people anymore if they hurt you. Some people, they are mean. Some people make you feel bad. And you don't have to hang out with those people anymore. If they make you feel down, they make you feel uncomfortable, you have to pray for them and you have to go away. And you do your life. Do you. Remember, when you wanna be by yourself, with a positive mind, with a great energy, you're gonna do so many things and more blessings coming to your way, because you are away from people that are toxic, people that make you feel bad, people that talk to you behind your back, people that they are not loyal. So better to pray for them and you take your way out. You don't need people with negative thoughts. You don't need people to have a lot of toxics. You don't need that kind of things. It's wasting your time. And time is precious. That's the only thing that we have. Time. Time is precious. You have to appreciate your time every moment, because you are great. You are valued. You know, through God's eyes, He loves you so much and He wants the best for you. But you have to make your good decisions, and you have to learn how to be a wise person. A wise person. You have, before make decision, you have to think about many times, what is going to happen if I do that? What is going to be the benefits? What is going to happen if I make that decision? What is going to be the positive side or the negative side? You have to think about it before make a decision. Okay, my friends? Please, you guys may give me more energy than ever. I am with such a good energy, my friends, to be honest, that this energy is such a powerful energy that is going through you guys, because you can perceive my energy in the way how I think, and I'm so happy, my friend. I'm so happy. You have to be that way, my friend. You have to. You have no other choice. Positive, 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 my friend. Send you my good goodbyes for you and all the blessings from God, my friend. I love you very much. And today, I don't know, but every time that I talk to you to the camera, I got so much energetic and hyper and a lot of energy that I want to talk so much. I want to talk too much, but my friends, today I'm woo! Positive, positive, good energy for you guys. Take care of your energy. That's the only good way that you have to think about it. Take care of your energy field. That's very important for you. Don't allow nobody to pass that energy. You say, you know what, fuck off. And you keep going, my friend. Do you. You know, with God, always with God, my friend. Pero bueno, such a good positive vibe. So I'm gonna prepare a spring soup, una sopa de primavera. Como está el weather y todo, what's going on, vamos a tomar una sopita. We're gonna have a soup for all the family and the babies. They're gonna love it.
I have for the spring soup, I have these bags of veggies, you know, seasoning blend. I have this vegetable soup that has tomatoes, potatoes, carrots, green beans, corn. It's a big mix of veggies. So I'm gonna use more celery. Celery is very good. I'm gonna do chicken breast for the soup. I got more carrots, and I have the onions, green pepper, yellow pepper. I have lemons, because it's very good, and now for this weather, it's good to have soup with lemons. Lemons are very good for you and your health. I have garlics. Tengo cilantro, esto de acá es cilantro y achote. Tengo basil and tomato, oregano, olive oil and salt. I'm gonna put some of these elbows pasta. You know, I'm gonna boil some potatoes too.
I'm gonna start cutting the onions and the garlic to fry them, because after that comes the chicken. That's the way how I'll cook the soups, and you will see it. This is very good now at this weather, and also for the spring that brings a lot of, you know, virus and everything, a lot of bad things in the environment. If you are in home, it's good to have your soups. So you put a lot of lemon, and lemon cleans everything, and the soup warm your body and make you relax. So it's good to have a soup, you know, sometimes in the week if you have the time. Now I'm gonna cut the green peppers. I'm gonna fry this together. I And this yellow pepper, is sweet, so it's good too. It's good too, the yellow pepper. We're gonna cut the garlics. Okay, my friends, now we need to put water to be boiled, okay? We're gonna wash that celery. Now we're gonna wash the carrots. Now we're gonna cut the celery in small pieces. Now let's cut the carrots. I'm gonna add to the soup some potatoes. Hey, beautiful people, now I'm going to start cutting, you know, the chicken breast in small pieces. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm going to start preparing the seasoning, el sofrito. The onion, garlic, green pepper, and yellow pepper. I'm gonna fry all, so getting ready. So after that comes the chicken. We're gonna start with the olive oil. My friends, the water is boiling now, so I'm gonna put the temperature down a little bit until it's ready to place it at the other pot, at this one. My friend, now our seasoning is the color that I want. It's kind of gold and brownish color. That's the moment when you have to place the chicken. You're gonna let the chicken, you know, you're gonna put the condiments. Now I'm gonna add the cilantro. Yeah, short. It's gonna give some color, you know, the soup. So we're gonna add oregano, basil, and tomato. This is a good combination. So we're going to stir. You see this nice color? You need like maybe 10 minutes to be fried. You know, I'm gonna peel the potatoes to have them ready. My friends, take a look at this. But this is ready. I'm gonna cut the potatoes. I'm gonna have them ready. So I have the potatoes ready, my friend. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna place the water here. So now you stir. Now we're going to add the carrots and the celery. You're gonna stir. And we're gonna cover. My friends, now I'm gonna add the bag. You remember the bag that I showed you with all the vegetables, with tomato, with corn, peas. You know, I'm gonna add more of the peppers. This soup is gonna warm it up your soul and your heart. And it's gonna keep you in your house warm, you know, watching a movie, reading your Bible. You know, this soup is gonna make you feel very good. So I hope that you can make it. Now it's time to put up the pasta. Espera. Recógelo todo, Lady. So we're gonna wait like 7-8 minutes till the pasta is ready. And our soup is gonna be ready. My beautiful people, the soup is ready. Este es una bomba fuerte, un gran alimento. Es un gran alimento esta sopa. It's a big, big healthy soup. You need to have soup, very hot soup in your house with a lot of lemons, you know, to fight anything if you have any kind of flu or some symptoms. A lot of lemon and soup and you're gonna be like brand new, my friend, brand new. This beautiful soup is made by me with so much love and so much good energy. So people are gonna be like, wow, look at this, my friends. Look at these beautiful chickens and all that. So let me show you. This is the soup. Okay, mis amigas, mis amigos, voy a servir la comida. I'm gonna serve the soup, the spring soup. And I know my family is gonna like it. So I put it in this beautiful bowl. So I have the soup is, to keep the soup very hot. So you know, I have the pot in the kitchen on the stove and we have more leftovers of the soup. So now I'm gonna serve the food for, the babies are already eating. Blanky gave it to them and now I'm gonna serve to Penelope.
Yay!
Your soup, Pi.
Yay!
This is a muy gran alimento, Penelope. Muy buena sopa. For you and you're gonna have lemon.
You want some lemon in your soup?
You're gonna look, taste very nice. You know?
Like this, squish it. You want some? You want to squish it in here?
Yes. Let's see what Amigos, esta sopa, this soup is very easy to prepare and very fast. If you wanted to buy and eat the soup, you can cook some rice too and you put it on the side of the soup. You know, depending if you like it or you can eat with a piece of bread. So here in the house, you're welcome, mamita. Say thank you, papito Dios.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, God.
Thank
you. You're welcome, mi amor. So here, Brandy loves this kind of bread. We love this kind of bread. It's the Hawaiian bread, king's bread, the Hawaiian. It's a sweet bread. So it's, you know, it goes good with the soup. Mira, está grande. Mira cómo le gustó. They love it. Rico, a ver, dime tu opinión, tu opinas. ¿Tú vas a comer pancito? ¿Entendés lo que yo gonna eat bread? Pi. ¿Sí? Come. And you please tell me how do you think about what do you think about the food? Okay? You like the flavor?
Good, Pi?
Carrots.
Sí, do you like carrots? See? Ay, qué bueno, qué bueno.
Very, very good, like always.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so glad. I was confusing. I told Grandi, said, I'm gonna make something with rice and chicken. Yeah. But, and then I said, well, I changed my mind like three times. I said, I'm gonna do, everybody asked me, oh, make soup. They always want me to cook the soup.
Lovely.
Yeah.
No, I didn't want the pork.
Okay, so.
She do it all for it. No. Not giving you any more love.
No. My friend, this soup is very good now. Like I told you before, for this weather, now that we are in lockdown, it's for, you know, to get together with your family. Yeah, invite somebody to the house. Thank you. ricos están. Oh my gosh. Lady, why? ¿Para qué vas en el piso, Lady? Dile hi a las amigas. Dile hi, amigas. Dile hi, my friends. Dile. Dile. Hola, mis amigas. Va con tú. Di, hola, amigas. Hola, mis amigas.
Yay.
I talk to my grandkids in Spanish. You know, Brandon and Luis, they speak in English here. But the babies understand me so far. Thanks God. And Penelope understand me a little bit. Yeah, sometimes, yes. But
she understands you a lot,
sí, no?
But she doesn't talk it.
I know. But that would be nice if you speak Spanish, Penelope. Can you?
Can you please get me
a
lemon?
A lemon, sí, manitas. ¿Te gustó un lemon? You want a good or you want to?
I want.
Okay. You're a strong girl. No, Penelope. You better press with the fucking bell. Uy, llegó la comadrona. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Ya? ¿Estás ready? Ya. Date tu bol y no está esto.
Ya,
yeah, here
you
go. What?
This
one? Okay. Vamos a ver.
Está bien rica la sopa.
Bring some games to the cafe conmigo, okay? Easy a little bit.
¿Qué
pasa? ¿Qué
pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Ah?
I'm here, guys.
¿Puedes ver o no?
Te he bloqueado un poquito bien porque... No,
ya.
¿Tenés el pillar? ¿El
tomato?
Sí.
Okay.
Mm.
¡Qué rico! Gracias, Mimi.
Sí, gracias a Dios.
Gracias a Dios.
¿Tenés el pillar? Sí, con sopita.
Hey, dude. How's the brush? Sorry. Okay, right. This is a Hispanic version of like, this is like Hispanic medicine.
Okay.
Es una medicina hispana.
Esto lleva Perú y te cura todo.
Oh, sí,
te cura el coronavirus.
Oh, wow, cuando iba a Perú en el pecho, en las pies y las medias.
Y un poco sopa.
Y sopa. Sí, sopa, así en los países de Sudamérica, en los países así, la gente se cura con Viva Perú, con todo natural. Con medias, te frotan las palmas de los pies. Brandy, un poquito más. Hay que traer más, quédate el polvo. Dos comidas, mira. Wow.
Estoy surprised.
Wow.
Y cuidado que la bebé se está comiendo.
Está riquísima.
El mamá.
Mm. Fuerte con todo. Esto le hace sudar todo el organismo, el cuerpo, las células, hace vivir las positivas de energía, están que boilen adentro y esto está, pero candela, candela, como dicen los cubanos. ¡Oh, es de candela! ¿Cómo dirías? ¿Cómo dirías? ¿Cómo dirías? A ver, que mi amor.
I eat most of my food.
¡Wow! More than 10 pies.
Because you're gonna grow with your hair and your skin, everything. Look. Okay, mis amigas, my friends. Like somebody said to me in the comments, you are the CEO of my friend. Oh. Yes.
Yeah. CEO of my friend.
It was so cute. When I was reading, I said, it was so cute. CEO of my friend. Was very cute. Thank you for that. Maybe I'm gonna do a t-shirt. My friend, CEO, my friend. Amigas, los quiero mucho y agradecida con Dios por esta plataforma, por todas ustedes que me inspiran a cocinar. Thank you so much for my family. Thank you so much to God because we are alive and we gotta be thankful. Always remember that. Be thankful and be humble. No matter what, be thankful, please, okay? Los quiero mucho, ya saben, mucha fuerza, mucha positividad, a lot of positive vibes, a lot of.
Muchos condones, muchos pueden be.
¿Qué? Mucha sopa.
Y ahorita como todos están quarantine, van a estar ahí diciendo.
Oh, sí.
Solicitan con condones.
Pero ella es la última de hablar porque. ¿Qué es?
Ay, Dios mío. ¿Qué? ¿Qué pasó de Pilar?
She's spinning and he said, she's spinning. And she said no. Oh, why did he say no spinning?
Look at her, look at her.
I think she said no spinning.
Okay. You wanna say bye? Tu café venís,
bye bye.
Tu las amigas, a my friend.
Bye.
Mucha fuerza espiritual, mucha fuerza con todo, ya saben, control your mind, you are the owner of your mind, you are the owner of your mind, las quiero mucho, Dios me las bendiga, ok, mucha fuerza, no salgan de la casa, quédense tranquilas, sé precauciones, quédense tranquilitas, ahí tomen su sopita, una peliculita, relájense los nervios todas y quédense relajadas, ok, mi amor, las quiero mucho, mis amigas, my friends. Wanna say bye?
Bye.
Bye. Bye.